Well, Metro is getting ready for some major cuts to try to deal with a crippling budget crisis. But as you can imagine, a lot of riders are not happy about this. Julie Parker is live now with the push to stop all of these service cuts. Julie, what can you tell us?
Allison, transit advocates have fanned out across several stations this morning. They will do so this afternoon. They are passing out flyers and pleading with passengers for help. They are asking riders to urge lawmakers in the district and Maryland for more money from Metro to try and prevent those service cuts you mentioned. Metro's fiscal year 2011 budget deficit is $189 million. The transit agency is considering a number of options to fill that gap, including 30-minute waits between trains at night and eliminating 8-car trains, even shutting down some station entrances.
Getting rid of 8-car trains makes it a lot more crowded on already dangerous, overcrowded platforms.
After numerous public hearings, the board of directors will mull over these proposed service cuts. The fiscal year 2011 budget begins in July. We are live in Arlington. Julie Parker, ABC 7.